Evidently, Tifto had a very fun night at Grandma's. I'm about to go inside and check out what he did.
I'm expecting a medium mess because he went to bed early, but my mom said he did wake up once in the night. He moved some furniture around, knocked some chairs, evidently did not like the little elf. I guess he really didn't like the carpets because he turned every single one, and he did poop, but at least he made it in the bathroom. For his first night inside, he did pretty well, so my mom insisted on giving him some flowers. It's raining next week, so he'll be inside for some rainy day activities.